Keshav, great to have you on The Big Idea.
Pleasure.
और मेरे लिए ये moment खास 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 exciting है because you're one of our youngest ever. youngest Big Idea guest ever. अच्छा Keshav, हमारे साथ share कर लीजिए. You're a phenomenally dynamic father and son duo. The way you built Intex technologies, और लोगों बोलते हैं कि ज़्यादा credit भी आपको देना चाहिए. तो हमारे साथ share कर लीजिए your storybook.
जी, first of all, क्रेडिट मुझे ज़्यादा नहीं देना चाहिए. द एंटायर कंप्लीट क्रेडिट गोज़ टू माय फादर विजनरी द लेजेंड मिस्टर नरेंद्र बंसल. Intex वाज स्टार्टेड इन 1996. वी आर अ 20 ईयर यंग ब्रांड.
टू डेकेड्स
यस. एंड द कंप्लीट विजन, ऑल हार्ड वर्क एंड कंप्लीट फोर फ्रंटिंग डन बाय माय फादर. तो वो क्रेडिट लेने वाली बात तो मैं क्लियरली इट इज ऑल टू माय फादर. वेल यस, इट इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड इट इज वेरी एक्साइटिंग टू हैव such a father. I feel blessed. And honestly, I like to bring it out here at the start itself that it's not more of a father or a son relation. It's completely more of a relation of that of a friend, and I truly mean it, you know.
So that's his USP.
Yes,
with you.
Yes he makes everyone comfortable, and I share each and everything with him, starting from my friends, my girlfriends.
Seriously, Keshav?
Well, yes, apart from business, yes. God. So that's the comfort factor we've shared. Yeah. And yes, he is a legend. When I say that, he's a successful leader. He's built from scratch. He's a first generation entrepreneur.
And so, in one of the toughest spaces ever.
Yes, that's right. Mobile industry, I'm sure everyone knows, it's flooded.
It's cutthroat,
it's flooded.
Exactly.
It's flooded actually with brands. Yeah. And so consumer has so many choices. So you have to differentiate, you have to innovate. So I think, it's exciting, I would say. It is challenging, but it's exciting.
अच्छा केशव, जब आपने शुरू किया, you haven't gone down the traditional path कि आपने कई और जगह काम किया और फिर वापस पापा के साथ काम कर रहे हो. You just went straight into it.
जी.
So share with us that part of.
Well, from the beginning, I've taken my father has been my mentor. He's been my guide. So I've always valued his suggestions. I completed my graduation from Manchester Business School, and after that, I had a passion for acting, honestly. And I always wanted to become an actor. I still have one.
Well, you're known to be very charming, very magnetic. Aapke jo employees hai wagera, sab taarif karte
hain. Thank you so much. So that's an interesting story. I always wanted to pursue a career in acting.
Achha, but aapne father ne mana.
But then, no. Aapne kabhi kisi cheez ke liye, my father has never said no to anything. I just understood his ideas, his visions, and I thought that it is the right time for me to enter the business.
Okay.
And with these valuable suggestions, you know, I started my career in the logistics department. And I started at Intex, and I started with the lowest and the most basic job of a floor apprentice.
You're honest. You're honest.
And I used to pick up boxes.
Okay.
I used to do the basic work of loading and unloading of boxes in trucks from our logistic warehouse.
सच्ची में आपने किया?
ये सब मैंने किया है.
आपको देख के मुझे लग नहीं रहे कि आप actually किया था.
ऐसी बात नहीं, हाथी के दांत दिखाने के अलग और खाने के लिए ऐसी बिल्कुल बात नहीं है. But yeah, I started with that in the scorching heat of June, July and August. I started with that.
कैसे लगा जब आपने?
See, my father has always taught me, and it is extremely important to stay grounded and stay humble. And it's really, really, I really mean it, that you have to value money. Even if you're born with a silver spoon, you can't take things for granted. You cannot grow. You have to value things in life. So I think I have always blindly believed and followed the paths of whatever my father has told me. And so I started with a job and with that
logistics.
And
कितने साल आपने किया logistics?
Yeah, I was there for about it was a mix, I would say. Okay. For 1 year I was in logistics, plus I used to go in the market. I used to visit every retailer. और वहाँ जाके मैं खुद खड़ा होता था, मेरे पिता को बोलता था आप बाहर आइए. I used to act as a shop owner. And I used to tell them, मेरे टीम मेरे साथ जाती थी तो पूरा काफिला जाता था. मैं उन्हें कहता था कि आप प्लीज आप मत जाइए मेरे साथ. I used to go alone and I used to stand there. I used to understand. So till the time you don't go on to ground, I strongly feel if you're based in your cubicle in office, आप बिल्कुल नहीं सीख सकते. You have to go on the ground. You have to be with them. You have to understand. तो वहाँ से शुरू किया. I used to have food with all my जो भी लेबर होती थी वहाँ पे, जो भी लॉजिस्टिक डिपार्टमेंट में एम्प्लॉयज होते थे. सो इट गेव अ ग्रेट सेंस ऑफ अचीवमेंट, अंडरस्टैंडिंग, लर्निंग
फ्रॉम ग्राउंड, लिटरली हीरो.
सो दिस इज, सो व्हेन यू टोल्ड मी दैट यू नॉट you did not go anywhere else because there's so much practical knowledge. Mm-hmm. Intex apne aap mein aaj ke date mein itna bada institution hai. So practical knowledge is really important. And when you're such a great mentor and father, what better way to start?
Amazing, Keshav. Amazing your story.